I sat there and thought about it.
Where did you get the money?
Working.
But you had a son, right?
Mm-hmm.
Would you spend money on the Xbox but not the son?
No, I spend money on the son all the time. He's never been about my, he's
did
mine.
Did you pay child support?
Depression is not just sadness.
It's a tangle of symptoms.
It's tiredness and difficulty concentrating. Depression is multiple symptoms that can hold you back. My doctor prescribed Trintellix, a prescription medicine for depression.
Trintellix may help you take a step forward in improving your depression. Tell your healthcare professional right away if your depression worsens or you have unusual changes in mood, behavior, or thoughts of suicide. Antidepressants can increase these in children, teens, and young adults. Do not take them MAOIs. Tell your healthcare professional about your medications, including migraine, psychiatric, and depression medications, to avoid a potentially life-threatening condition. Increased risk of bleeding or bruising may occur, especially if taken with NSAID pain relievers, aspirin, or blood thinners. Manic episodes or vision problems may occur in some people, may cause low sodium levels. The most common side effects were nausea, constipation, and vomiting. Ask your doctor if it's time for a change to Trintellix.
When it comes to strong bones, are you on the right path? We have postmenopausal osteoporosis and a high risk for fracture. So with our doctors, we chose Prolia to help make our bones stronger. Only Prolia helps strengthen bones by stopping cells that damage them with one shot every 6 months.
Do not take Prolia if you have low blood calcium, are pregnant, are allergic to it, or to Listeria. Serious allergic reactions like low blood pressure, trouble breathing, throat tightness, face, lip, or tongue swelling, rash, itching, or hives have happened. Tell your doctor about dental problems, a severe jawbone